this serious?
Go for it.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Hello, darling. What's your name?
Akshat. Akshat Singh.
Akshat Singh.
Yeah.
And how old are you?
13.
13. Lovely. And where are you from?
India, Mumbai.
Oh, fantastic. So, who are you here with?
With my mom and dad.
Mom and dad. Yeah. What's the big dream for you? Why Britain's Got Talent?
Because now I have two mottos in my life: to make everyone happy and show everyone that nothing is impossible in our life.
Hey! He's like a little guru, this kid.
I love it.
Okay, then. The stage is yours.
Thank you.
Come on, Akshat! Yes!
Underestimate three things in your life: kids, kids, and only kids.
A lot of kids are going to watch you. Absolutely love what you do because you're fun. You've got great personality. This is your moment.
He did what he said he was going to do.
Yes.
He's made us happy.
I wish I was 13 and watching you up there on the stage. You would have made me feel like I could achieve absolutely anything.
Thank you. Well done. You threw some amazing shapes and then you did the box splits. It's absolutely incredible.
Thank you.
Let's vote.
Yes, vote.
Okay, David, yes or no?
Well. Good, good, good. In fact, we're going to do this.
Come here.
Well done. Brilliant. Well done. Congratulations. You're into the live source. Yeah?
Oh, it's so good.
Well done, brilliant.
That was fantastic. Take a bow. I love him!
And I wasn't expecting that.
Can we keep him?
Yeah,
can we keep him?
We press the golden buzzer, he's ours,
That means we keep him.
He's ours.
Yes, good lad.
Akshat, just tell me, what was your motto?
To be happy and to make others happy.
Well, that's what he's done.
You're a remarkable young man. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Go! Can I ask a question? What are you going to sing?
No. We're a dance crew.
What?
We're a dance act.
Is this serious?
No, yes, very serious.
Honestly?
Yes.
Okay.
And you think you can win this?
Yeah. Like to think so.
Show us what you can do. Good
Thank
luck.
Thank you very much.
Come on, boy band.
Let's lift this roof.
Jasmine Elcock.
Jasmine, how old are you?
I've turned 14 2 days ago.
Oh, happy birthday.
Thank you.
Who have you brought with you?
I've got my dad with me here today and my mum.
Brilliant. Well, this is 2 minutes that could really change everything, so good
luck. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Hey!
emotional.
Oh, she deserved that.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
You know what? I was at one point losing the will to live, thinking maybe all the talent has gone. And now you come back, little thing, with such a great voice, so charming. And let me tell you, I think this country is going to totally fall in love with you.
For so many reasons, that audition moved me so much. I've never been this much of a mess on the show. Literally. Oh, my goodness. I hope all your dreams come true. You deserve it. You really do. Whoa.
Oh, look, Alicia.
Well done, guys.
What have you just done?
Having a
dream. No, you're not having a dream. Come here.
Oh, my gosh, thank you.
Well done, Jasmine. Well done. Come here, Dad. Well done.
Congratulations. Really, we will see you in the studio for the live semi-finals. You're straight through to the semi.
Hello, sir.
Hi.
What's your name and where are you from?
My name is Mark and I'm from North London.
Brilliant. And Mark, how old are you?
I'm 46.
Who have you brought with you today?
My wife. She is somewhere in the audience.
Brilliant.
There she is.
My daughter is here, but she's only 2 years old, so she's watching Peppa Pig somewhere or something, yeah. Probably.
Are you a magician?
I am indeed, yeah.
And is that how you make a living?
I've done a lot of jobs, not necessarily living. There's,
okay.
There's the good and the bad.
Well, the best of luck.
Thank you very much indeed. Thank you. Can I join you?
Okay.
I've always wondered, what would it be like to experience real magic? Well, 2 years ago, I did, and it changed me and my life forever. Amanda,
yes.
I'm going to ask you to give this Rubik's Cube a mix for me. Can you keep on mixing until I come back to you?
Yes.
Thank you. David, inside this box are 25 different coloured crayons. I'm going to give these a mix, and David, you're going to choose one, but without looking. Just grab one at random. Hold it in your hand, David, but don't look at it. Keep it hidden. Alicia,
yes.
These cards belong to my daughter. It's important to see that all the cards are different.
Yep.
I'm going to ask you to just touch the back of anyone. It doesn't matter which, but what is very, very important is that I don't do any sleight of hand. Okay. So I'll spread the cards like this, point to anyone that you like. Wow, right down the end. Can you hold out your hand for me? I'm going to place that card on the palm of your hand, genuinely the card that you touch. Is that okay?
Yes.
Lovely. Amanda.
Yes.
You have mixed that cube
yes.
into a completely unique pattern.
Yes.
Fair to say?
Uh-huh.
We'll get back to that in a moment. Simon.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to ask you to hold this pen in your right hand right here. Perfect. You lower your wrist down, get comfortable.
Yeah.
Lovely. This book belongs to my wife. There are over 600 pages, around about 200,000 words in the book. Alicia, can I ask you to close your eyes for a moment? And just say the word stop.
Stop.
Simon, I'm going to hold the book above your pen.
Mm-hmm.
Amanda, can you say the word stop as I do this?
Stop.
Simon, can you bring the pen up to the page without looking and draw a small circle the size of a 5 pence piece? You don't have to be precise. I'm going to place the book down in front of you here, Simon. I'll take the pen. Can you do me a favour? Lift up the book. Don't show me. But have a look at where you've drawn that circle. Can you confirm that there is a word or words that you can see within that circle?
Yeah.
Yeah? There is? Wonderful. It's a good start. David, can you tell us what colour crayon do you have?
Red.
The red crayon. Alicia, for the first time, what card did you choose?
Ah, puppet penguin.
The puppet penguin. Amanda, very carefully,
yeah.
Can you just lift off the box so we can see the pattern that you've created on the very top of that Rubik's Cube? Now, if I told you that I knew this exact outcome yesterday, a week ago, or a month ago, you'd say, well, that would have to be magic. Some people would.
I would.
But it's not real magic. It's interesting, intriguing, maybe clever. Some might even say amazing, but it's not real magic. See, for me, real magic changed 2 years ago. This, to me, is real magic. And Simon, that leaves just you. For the very first time, Simon, what is the word that you circled?
Hat.
Hat, H-A-T.
Yeah.
Simon, this is for you.
Isabella, you beautiful little girl. If Daddy was going to do Britain's Got Talent in 2 years from now, what random word do you think Simon would think of?
Hat.
Hat. H-A-T. You could be right.
Oh, my God, that's amazing! Wow!
Absolutely gobsmacks. I mean, first of all, thank God your little girl's okay. That's the most important. She's okay now, yeah?
Absolutely.
Good. Well, I'm thrilled to hear that. Don't know what you've gone through, Mark, through your career trying to get the break you've been looking for. I have a feeling this act is going to change your life. It was unbelievable.
Thank you very much. I really appreciate that. I really do.
I've been doing this show now, 7 years? And I genuinely never, ever thought a magic act would move me like that.
I know.
That's just crazy. I don't care how you did it. It was magnificent.
He did it because it's magic.
You have just taken magic to a whole new level,
my
friend.
Thank you.
Loved it.
It's great, isn't it?
Brilliant.
It was a really beautifully put together performance.
Thank you, David.
I loved your presentation. So calm, so in control all the time. I like that you didn't bother with lots of silly jokes on the side. Obviously, it's incredibly moving, seeing the story with your family as well. And it's a lovely way of including them in the act.
Thank you.
It's astonishing.
Gets you in tears.
Yeah.
It's emotional.
Really emotional.
Utterly extraordinary. You know, we're all parents. And that is the greatest magic in the world.
She's my magic.
Absolutely. Come on, and we're going to take a vote.
Go, 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 go. No pressure. No pressure. You're not getting that. Go on, go on. Come on. You got it. You don't have to vote. That doesn't need voting. Ready?
Got me up.
Thank you.
That was remarkable.
Remarkable. Well done. Well done, man. Brilliant.
So deserved it.
So deserved it. Oh, my God.
See you in the live shows.
That was so brilliant. So brilliant.
Thank you.
You got me right there. Well done. Lights will
guide you. This is the greatest show on earth, starring Alexa and her incredible dancing dogs.
My name is Matt Edwards.
Hi, Matt.
Hello.
Where are you from? Where are you from, Matt?
I'm from Suffolk.
Suffolk? Great.
Yes.
How old are you?
I'm 34.
34. Do you have a day job?
Do I look young? I'm a magician, is what I do for my day job.
Lovely. So tell us something about you that makes you different from other magicians that we may have seen on the show.
I think what makes me different from other magicians is the type of magic I perform isn't necessarily sleight of hand. It's a little bit crazy, a little bit variety, I would say.
Like the sound of that. All right, well, we look forward to your act. Good luck.
So I do it now?
Yeah.
It's lovely to meet you all. My name is Matt. What's your name? Brilliant, that's enough. Now, I've only got like a minute to show you what I can do, so ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to perform a trick, but before I do my trick, I'm going to propose a toast. I want to say cheers to everybody. So when I say cheers, everybody in the audience shouts...
Cheers!
Perfect, amazing. Now, because I've only got a minute, I'm going to give this a big build-up in the hope that everyone claps really loudly and then all the ladies take off their bras and throw them in my face. Looking at you, Alicia. Worth a try. So, ladies and gentlemen.
Señores y señores, bienvenidos a la Britain's Got Talent. Esta noche se va para la tequila. Rachel and the Daisy.
Ba 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 ba.
Save Lee Evans and magic.
I like him.
I do.
Yeah. Watch this. Might as well. I forgot the salt. Gotta have salt. Oh.
Tequila.
Forgot the salt. Hup. I'm fine, I'm fine. Sorry. You are a brew. A brew. Sorry. Sorry. Everybody, cheers!
Thank you.
Thanks. David.
David.
Wow, what a brilliant way to present a magic trick.
It's good.
I love when people push jokes as far as they possibly can go until they almost break. It was very funny, very entertaining. It was brilliant. Well done.
Thank you.
Amanda?
Yeah, I mean, I really loved it. It was sort of silly how Tommy Cooper used to do it. You know, you're so distracted by you clowning and messing about that we're not paying attention to what you're actually doing, so therefore it's even more magical. I really love you. I think you're charming, I think you're funny, and you're kind of old school with a twist, which is absolutely perfect for Britain's Got Talent. Well done. Thank you.
I've got to be honest with you, Matthew. You know, when you started with that voice, I thought this is going to be really annoying. But actually, you are brilliant. I mean, really, really funny. And how old are you? 34, did you say?
34.
Okay, I'm surprised you haven't had a break yet, Matthew, because you're really likeable and nuts. You've just got something about you, it's your energy. This is what we look for on these shows, people who've got star quality. I've just got a feeling about you.
Good, you know.
It's good. Really good.
I agree, Matthew. Love your passion and enthusiasm. Right, we're going to take a vote. David.
Oh, they've got the vote.
I'm going to say yes.
Yeah, hold on,
hold on.
You don't have to.
Hold on.
Excuse me.
Hold on.
I wasn't expecting that.
Honestly, we were laughing so much, I thought I was going to pee myself. Really funny.
Honestly, we loved the act, and then Simon, you said it. He's 34 years old, and for some reason, he hasn't been given the break up until now. And so we just wanted to be there and do it.
Honestly, very good. Well done. Funny. Really good. Really good. Really good. Love it. Yes! Aww. That's a good one.
Yeah!
He picked a good one!
I like him.
I've got to tell you, Matt, they were absolutely on the money. This is what it's all about. Dreams come true. Good for you.
He deserves it, man. Look at that. Look at that.
Thank you so much.
Loved it.
Oh,
honestly,
God.
That was just... Oh, I haven't seen energy in a routine like that for years.
Please tell us you've got those moments.
It's not just the song.
I've got so much that I'm ready to show the world. Thank you so much for the opportunity
to
show
you. You're welcome, mate. Look, you're live straight through the semi-finals.
How do you think you got here today?
Hello.
Hello. Hi.
What's your name?
My name is Keiichi Iwasaki.
Where are you from?
I'm from Japan.
Oh, I love Japan.
Ah, thank you so much.
Watashi wa arigatou.
Oh, yes, exactly.
Yes.
Lisa. Oh, this is...
That's all I know.
Lisa-san.
How old are you?
Yeah, I'm 49 years old.
And what you're doing for us today, is that your day job?
No, it's my bicycle and... No. Sorry. Pardon. I'm a little bit nervous, so excuse me.
No worries, my darling. So why Britain's Got Talent?
It's because a big stage, the biggest stage in the world, then it's like one of my dreams to come here.
Oh, fantastic.
Yes, it's amazing.
Wow, it's a pleasure to have you.
Yeah.
And what would you do with the money if you were to win?
I want to across the Atlantic Ocean by rowing a boat. So
yes.
Then I want to buy the boat.
Oh, fabulous.
You didn't expect that answer, did you?
No one's ever said that.
I love that. Yeah.
Okay, well, whenever you're ready.
Yes.
Go for it.
Okay, now I start.
Yeah. Oh, my God, I love him.
I'm laughing already.
Simon, hello. How are you? Because 100 times I saw you in YouTube. Hey, Simon, do you know this one?
Chopstick.
Yes, chopstick. One, two, three. Sorry. One more time. Just this.
What did you just do?
It's not the magic. I'm joking. Now I start. Let's start the magic.
He's good. He's funny.
Well, then maybe ask the Deke and the aunt.
Yes.
Deck and Ant, bro.
Yeah, that's right.
Please check this card is normal.
Normal.
Normal. And please shuffle it.
Of course.
Yes.
Very well. Deck shuffle deck.
Deck
shuffled.
Yes.
By
perfect.
Deck and Ant.
Yes. Please take one card as you like.
Me?
Yeah. No.
No.
Next.
Still me.
No. Okay, please show everybody. I don't see it. I don't want to see it. Okay, please show the audience.
No.
What?
No, I'm doing this bit.
Okay, may I put it here? And I just scroll. Now I show the Japanese way to shuffling. Okay? Wada, 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 wada.
card. Your card is what up? There!
The queen this or this?
No, that's not. That's not okay.
This one?
No.
Yeah. This? No, no! What? Hans, just look here. Is your card?
Yeah.
Wow! How do you put the card in and then on it?
No, I put... Just move. Hop! Whoa! It's
a boy!
No, 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 no.
That's so
no,
good!
Stop! There's the item! Now, let's hop! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9!
Amazing!
What? Didn't know Japan was creating wizards. What's going on over here?
£20. And do you want it?
No. I put here £20. Hup. Hiya!
What? See, it's like a going to move.
An area of this nature. Hiya! What? Now, what?
Excuse me, energy finished. But no problem.
Genki dama! Hiya!
My last trick is for ladies.
For ladies?
Yes.
Alicia, do you come over here?
I come over here.
Well...
You didn't do an awful lot then, did you?
He didn't ask us to, did he?
Alicia! Okay, arigato. Please check this is what? What is this?
It's a ring.
It's a ring, yes.
Give me a finger like this. I put the ring here. Okay, just hold on, don't move, because it's a very difficult magic.
This ring, your finger. Hat 1, 2, 3.
Also passing. Whoa! I said, wait, hold on. Hat 1.
You are very, very charming, and your magic was absolutely excellent. Yes. I mean, faultless.
Thank you so much. It's too much.
You're the funniest person we've seen and the most magical person we've seen, all combined in one, and I love you.
Yes, thank you so much.
You are an absolute natural.
People are going to like you so much.
Thank you so
My son
much.
Is going to love you. I mean, love you. You are one of the best we've seen so far.
Isn't that lovely?
Yes, thank you so much.
The audience love you. I love you too. You're a superstar, so I'm going to kick this off with a yes.
Yes, thank you so much.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
No. like a dream. Thank you so much. I can't explain my emotion. I never expected a golden buzzer. It's too much. Thank you so much.
You were brilliant.
That's brilliant.
I love him so much.
I know,
me too. It's like a dream. I saw this in like YouTube. Some people got golden.
Yeah,
it's
like, yeah. And now it's you.
Yes. I'm crazy.
Right.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
I'm Toju.
And how old are you?
40.
And are you married?
Is that a proposal? No, not married. Not to my knowledge.
And what is it that you're doing for us today?
Stand-up, impressions.
Brilliant.
We'll wish you all the best.
Yes.
Thank you. I love TV, man. Anybody here remember Blind Date?
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's Blind Date!
And here's your host,
Miss Cilla Black!
Oh. Oh. We've got three bonny lads behind that screen.
I didn't expect them to do Cilla. I really didn't.
And here's the gorgeous girl who's gonna meet him. Her name's Amanda. Come in, Amanda.
You know, I'd love to have seen. The screen goes back. She doesn't like the look of the guy. She makes it clear. Pretty women, why do you always come to the club with a friend that doesn't look as cute as you? Yes, and guys, just as you're about to get the cute one's number, the friend comes along and messes it up completely. Yes, let me set the scene, Alicia. Hi, oh, you're kind of cute. Oh, you're cute too. Here comes the friend. Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Then they turn to their friend. Who is he? Who is he? Who is he? Then they turn back to you. Are you a nutter? You look like a nutter. You act like a nutter. Can you prove you're not a nutter? Exactly what I thought. You are a nutter. If I'm not getting a man, no one's getting a man. Total Recall, Predator, Commando, action films. I love them. Favorite action hero? Arnold Schwarzenegger. Yes. Because Schwarzenegger is always asking questions.
What the hell is going on? What did I do wrong?
And he's always trying to explain his drama to other people that don't care.
Some men just tried to kill me. I think they were spies or something. Harry from work, he was the boss. Blood on my shirt, blood on my hands, blood on my knife. He tried to take my life. Get down!
Thank you.
He's funny!
I like it. I really like it.
I do like it, it's funny. Wait there a second, we've got something we've got to do.
Oh my God!
Together? Yeah!
Stay close to me.
Yes! Yes, my friend!
don't know what to say. That really moved me. I mean, Anton Deck, thank you so much, boy.
He's good. He's very good. He's good.
Congratulations.
Well done.
Yeah. There's no one out there that I can think of right now who's like that.
See you in the studio.
Well done.
Go and celebrate. Well done. Thanks, Rob. Hello there.
Hey.
How
nice
are you?
Nice to meet you.
Nice Good. To meet you. What's Good. Your name?
My name is MB14. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
MB14?
Yeah, MB14. Those are my initials and my favorite number.
Ah, okay. And where are you from?
I'm from France.
Ah, oh, welcome.
Thank you. Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Croissant baguette.
Oh, we like you. We like you a lot. Come on, let's get you on stage.
They're ready.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Just care about you. I swear I live.
Good hat,
huh? Yeah.
Good, great hat.
Hello, hello, hello.
Hello.
Oh, yes. Hello, too. Tell me all about you. I want to know everything.
My name is MB14.
And I'm French.
Oh, c'est très bien. And what made you come to this show in Britain, Britain Got Talent?
The train, Eurostar. It's been a long time that I've been watching BGT, you know? And I remember when I started watching that show, I felt a lot of inspiration. And I said to myself, maybe one day I'll be on that stage, so.
Well, here you are.
I thought maybe I'll be on the stage one day, but not in the audience.
So what is your act based on?
Basically, all you're about to hear is made with my voice, so I hope you like it.
Show us what you've got!
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, we like it! again, like a rock.
That is really good.
Really good, isn't it?
Really good. We were made to be nothing more than this, finding magic in all the smallest things. It's really good.
Yeah, it is. That's what really
matters. That's made to know.
Well done. That was brilliant, man. I love everything about that. You're welcome. You're welcome.
That was amazing. So good.
Take a bow. Take a bow. Take a bow.
I'm so happy for him.
Yeah, we like him.
He's great.
He's amazing.
Literally, I was hypnotized by your music. That is the power of music, that it gets you and it makes you want to dance, it makes you happy. You did a fantastic job, Alicia.
You are absolutely phenomenal. We've never had anyone like you on the show.
I agree.
The fact that you've got nice hair, no one cares about that today.
I care.
You are phenomenal, my friend.
It just felt cool, it felt now. We've seen nothing like it. It was fantastic.
I don't know where you've been.
I have been in France.
Seriously, it doesn't matter where you're from, we should have heard of you by now because this was phenomenal. I mean, seriously, phenomenal.
Yes! Yes!
Look at them. They were like greyhounds out of a trap. We didn't even have a chance to say anything. Anyway, it's so well deserved.
Thank you so much.
It's one of the great, great, great auditions you will never, ever forget.
Amazing.
Amazing. No, mercy to you.
This is amazing. Absolutely amazing.
First, I didn't think that they would like it so much. And second, what a surprise you did to me today. I really didn't expect the golden buzzer. It's wow.
Listen, well done.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Thank you for
You're
your
welcome.
Congratulations. That was amazing.
I'm happy to be part of this adventure with you guys.
That's
an honor.
Good evening. What's your name, sir?
My name is Jon Courtenay.
Where are you from?
I live in a village called Mosley, which is near Manchester.
Oh, OK. Have you brought anyone with you?
I've got my wife and two boys, I hear.
Brilliant. How long have you played the piano?
Since I was about five, I guess.
And is that how you make a living?
Yeah.
So is this the biggest venue you've performed in?
Yeah. The Palladium is like the Holy Grail to me. I used to watch the shows with my dad and... This is the home of variety.
Oh.
Overwhelming. It's amazing.
Oh, he's so happy.
Good luck, John.
Thank you. This is bonkers.
There was a man who had a dream that Simon Cowell and his team would watch him play piano and try to slay them on the stage of the Palladium. And in the time that one song took, David would write another book. Alicia would smile at him. Amanda would be kind to him. Simon's teeth would be blinding him if he was smiling. But nothing now could ever spoil the dream he dreamed like Susan Boyle.
Yes, John.
Let's see if we haven't been in it yet.
Fact is, he never thought he'd ever get to be in front of millions of people doing his thing on TV. 30 years of playing in piano bars and pubs, dodging glasses when they're thrown, being thrown out of clubs. When your children ask, Daddy, when you're coming home, this game is not the same when you're just Daddy on the phone. So he sits at the piano and he tries to get prepared, thinking he'll write it in third person so he doesn't feel as scared to sing about himself to a bunch of strangers in the dark. But then Britain has got talent and he wants to make his mark. Paul Potts won the first year and said it was insane. The second year, George Sampson won, singing in the rain. Lost Voice Guys season 12, and last year Colin Thackeray. So why not me?
Why not you?
That's what he said. His youngest boy, one night in bed. Dad, why not you? Go and show them what you do. And even though you'll be a wreck, at least you'll meet Anton Deck.
Ah, we made the song! We're in it!
Yeah! And he thinks on stage, at this stage in his life, with an expensive mortgage and a pensive wife. His youngest son, Alfie, says, what's it all about? If he had any hair left, he'd pull it out. His teenage son said, His dad taught him to play piano, but he didn't live to see his son at the famous theatre performing on TV. If he didn't see it through, imagine how sad the look on the faces of both his lads, who always tell him, you're the greatest showman, Dad. They'll see me on BGT. No more third person, just Daddy. This is me.
To bits, I don't know why. I just saw a man who kind of made all his dreams come true.
It really was, yeah.
David.
It was just so winning, wasn't it? Yeah. I mean, my goodness me, it made the whole audience, and I'm sure everyone watching at home, just fall in love with him.
I love him.
It had everything, and at the end, he had us moved to tears. This show is perfect for you, and now I want to see you go as far as you can in this competition.
Wow.
Well done.
John, it was just a wonderful audition. You're somebody who's worked for years, needs a break. You'll get a huge reaction of this, I promise you. And we all want you to do well. So I would love to be the first to say yes.
Thank you.
Dom.
I can't believe you did that.
You deserve it. You deserve it.
Here's the other son. Here he comes.